Okay, this is the interior of Surfside Lane. And just came through the front door, the ground level. And there's a bedroom down here. With an ensuite. Okay, right in front of us. Obviously, is the kitchen. Really beautiful views. Sound like probably hurricane impact windows. I don't know if they all are throughout, but those look new. Okay, going into the bedroom. On this level. Just a normal size closet. But everything is freshly painted, looks freshly painted and clean throughout. Water heater and pantry. And more storage. Oh, here's the washer and dryer. Okay. Nice. This is the top level. Looks like some attic access over there for storage. Interesting, it's got a sink there. Inside the bedroom. And it's got the half bath here. So two bedrooms at the top level. And another bathroom. Wow, this is a good size little house. Good size, good use of space in this little house. Bathroom downstairs is super nice for when you're at the beach, being able just to run down there, use a restroom when you need to. Of course, this is going to have awesome views. Right there.